Hello, everybody. We're back. More incapable rulers, too.
On last episode, I got slaughtered by bullshit. On this episode, let's prepare. Piety. I got plenty of that. Peace be with you, except your grace. Cool. Don't assassinate him. Who are you? Cool. I taught him everything he knows. Don't give me that bullshit. Who are you? Kingdom of Scotland. Oh, wait, that's mine! What? Who are you? My rival. You have no titles.
You have no money either.
But why are you good at everything? Oh, you're Tengri. Can I get you to marry one of my kids? I don't think none of my kids have my cousin. I think most of my kids are either too young. So, I have to get a patrol. Add one. What the fuck? Yeah, I'll marry off. I don't give a shit. I'm doing it. What the fuck? This person has all of the traits. Half of them are university. That was probably a mistake. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, negative prestige man here. I don't even think that was for me. Yeah, that's for military. Damn, you're prideful.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll just take it out. You're Kongi. Yeah, you're good at learning. Do I have any scientists? I don't. No tutors. No way I do. You're not really that good, are you? Yeah, oh, wait, stewardship. That's why I brought you in. Stop asking me to go in hiding. No, go away. Okay. You would get good with my We like chicks that are good with money. Okay, how's the factions going? That's the wrong thing. I don't like that. Holy man. Shut up, Byzantine. I've been learning tech. I like your tech. Negative prestige, man. Rude. Where even are you? You look like you got a rash. Why the hell are you so red? You're pagan. In your tribe. Norway. It's fucking random. She has no troops, and she has no titles. And she doesn't have any money. She's also my sister. But she's been plotting against me. So I can't allow. Who's gonna intro? You hate me. I'm paranoid, I don't think so.
I don't like it.
Fuck you, bitch. Come on, Ron. It's not that hard. Go here. There, we'll deal with her.
Did you hear what happened to the last 20 spy masses I had?
The Byzantines poked their eyes out.
Oh, okay, sure, I'll go do it.
France, stop getting your ass kicked. Actually doing a little bit better than I thought. But the Bavarian cream is getting to them. The Umayyads just go through revolts every 5 minutes, so yeah. Their strength is barely higher than mine. I got some gold to use. I could up my amount of people I could have. Give them your own fucking land. Oh, that's max speed. Well, at least four. More military.
Damn it, Muda. Stop usurping! Why are you back? Go to jail.
I need prestige. Did I gain 50 or something? Enter woman. Adult. No. Get everyone married so there's completely a shit ton of kids. No excuse for no heirs. Get connections everywhere. Yeah, well, my ass would prefer a maternal marriage. She's probably the heir or something. Sorry, these are my fine thoroughbreds, you... I'm not doing that. Let's see. You're a chief if you're this picky, you don't... Oh, wait, I think I already clicked on here. Who's this? I don't like marrying off the boys is... No, but Matronalia. I don't know how to pronounce anything, so. Who needs things? This one's good. That one's good. Muda needs one. No one in my actual court is qualified, right? And no, I'm not going ancestral, because it's dumb. Although it's a thing of the times. Oh, God. Rum. No, you're terrible. Plus, one of them's a bastard. Excuse me.
Oh, barely. 5 years. Whoa.
What the hell?
You'll take it.
Who's next?
Hinjaku? No, heretics would be like a Catholic to an Orthodox or a Protestant. While a heretic would, I mean, a heathen, it would be like Christianity to Muslims. Now, there we go. That's how the game thinks of it. I don't have no problem. As long as you're a good person, I don't give a shit. Hey, but my prestige affects. Wait, her prestige is good. Whatever. Oh wait, that's probably the kid's prestige. My prestige is just garbage because I do things that push me forward. There's another one. Some more marriages going. Princess Ellie. She's 7, right? 7. Either way. Christophoros. Fortos. That's a 2. Yeah, that was the Dutch. Yeah, I saw the colors.
Now, would you like to be betrothed to Ellie? Wait, what? You want to actually get betrothed? Aren't you the heir? Means that's your heir, but this just means more rightful claims. This will be good for us. Tune in for the next 20 minutes where I just assign who will marry the butt. I was watching this CK2 video and all they did was assign betrothals all episode. It was disgusting.
Women.
Strategic. What the hell does that mean? Oh, Aragon Islands. The sun I don't even care about, so... Ruler, no. I want somebody with great buff stats. Who's about five, up to five. It's Lombard. I need somebody closer, but it doesn't really matter. Erstedt's Ethiopian. No, thank you. I didn't even think Ethiopia was formed yet. Well, you look like you got a black eye. Thank you. And now our dynasty will spread like weeds. Unlanded. Are you my heir? No. You're my oldest. Who's actually pretty decent. I might decide to change it later on. I might actually just assign you to be the regent. Shut the... Yeah, cool. Chill out. Okay. I guess that's something. I'll assign it to Regent. Keep the clock going. You're no longer needed. Alan. You're good at stewardship. These Chinese people have got this money. You want a land, but I ain't got a land to give you, I'm sorry. Is this the same bitch that was complaining that her sons were unlanded? I ain't got lands to give. Courtier. I don't care. Contrary of Lyon. That's France. You want me to die? Oh, it's still too damn far away. Endure the bitch from last time. Which I still have a truce with. Getting my troops back. waste of money. There you go. No, no, no. Commander of Scotland. Yeah, he probably took a lot of land. Okay, that one, Well, good for her.
I didn't kill her, so...
I pretty much decided to put you in charge because you're intrigued, right?
I might actually just give it to Alan
at this rate. Oh, I'll see what happens. As soon as it looks like I'm going to flop over.
Let's see. Oh, okay. Pope has sent an admission for a peculiar request. The admission explains the clergy's been involved with the hospital.
Stupid Pope. Man, you're dumb. That was culture. Almost legalism 3! It doesn't matter what you do, you will always be garbage.
At least we're back up to almost zero prestige. Nothing's went on this episode.
Lombardy. Nice. My son had a daughter. Well, you're already looking good, Alan. 3.
Elena.
You mad? Well, so what, Dad? You never came home from a... Ugh,
no. Let me get away with something. Damn it, go to this tab. I've been playing EU4 and Victoria 2 and Hoi 4 for like a month on end, so I forgot how to play this.
Son.
Why?
My TV turned on. I was like, what the fuck? Leader of a plot.
Why do you gotta ruin yourself, dude?
what plot? He's not a leader of anything. He's not involved on a plot. Whatever. Who the hell is this? Doesn't matter. What plot? Is this against me? No, I'm not gonna piss my hair. Oh good, that's back. Come on, my Chinese guys. Wow, he's amazing. He turned my bed around and it healed me. Wow. Pneumonia! Let's see. Oh, God, thank goodness. Let's start spending. I don't like it when you do these things, but... Yeah, I don't believe in playing an Iron Man because it's boring! I like... being someone in control. I won't save scum to the point where, let's say there's a decision that either kills me, makes me incapable, which is the worst thing ever. I'll just do maybe 2 loads and we'll see what it is. And after that, I'll keep the results. So it's like Iron Man, but you get 2 more choices. Don't scroll it up. Shoot. See what it is. Thank you. You did it. Pretty sure pneumonia goes away, but cancer would be another story. Here. Thank you, dude. You've been a real help. Scotland will rise from the ashes. No ashes just yet, but we're good. My wife is having another child. Gerberga the Butcher. That's a great name, darling. Basu Gabu Bear. Stop it.
Do you want to go to war?
Damn it, computer. Wow, that was fast. Good job, guys. I did it. I saved the world.
Massive fortifications.
Man, that was fast. Another daughter.
Let's see, names I can choose.
Brittany.
Actually, no, Brittany. Here we
go. Oh my God, twins. Brittany.
Twins.
Do.
This is the capital. I should do this. You are good at diplomacy. Yeah.
We're out of money again. Oh, who are you?
Oh, you're wrong.
You had a child. There you go.
It's slow. Progress gets slow. I'm just waiting for his truce to go down.
You're good at learning. Oh, I appointed you because you're a powerful vassal and I want to keep you happy. Man, a lot of weak claims can be pressed.
One magnificent. Oh, man. Damn it, now I want to cry.
It gives me diplomacy.
Cab was the only thing King Allen Jr. ever gave a shit about.
Our vassal relationship isn't completely abhorrent now. You have another son. Man, you just push out kids. Shit. Alan. IV.
I'm pretty sure because 1, V is 5. I before V means 1 minus 5. So yeah, VI would mean 6. And V is 5. So.
Lock her up. Okay, never mind. I will keep trying this till the day I die.
Just throw in jail.
That's tyrannical. Ooh.
Taxes in that one state.
Yeah. Ooh, things are happening here.
For good. Maybe she'll learn how to actually inherit land. Oh, wait, I should actually deal with that. Go bite him. We're winning. We crushed him. The morale has been crushed. That's the way fights should go.
Drop levies like oh there. There you go. Why do I? Whatever.
Zero prestige, man.
Man, you look butt ugly, lady. These are where the plots are. I was looking at the factions. That's my daughter-in-law. So wait. You just hate your wife, don't you? Whoa, I see. Now I see. I was being an idiot before. Maybe she's talking to the microphone. It has a low rate anyway, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, well, they can keep being angry. Idea. Great, I'll join these two factions. I'm just gonna let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, legalism three. Leprechaun. Perfect. Now we need some shipbuilding. Since you are all... again. This time I'm not giving in to your little bo peeps. Ugh, you suck at that. Why was it? What the hell? Looks like one of those smug bitches. Ugh. Let's initiate a mass recruit drive. Thanks, guys. My maximum is... cool. Vassals. It's time to push. Blue earlier. Wait, what? Why?
What did Ron do? Mess things up as usual. Why? I don't want Chang Wang Dang. Fine, I'll just do this. Alan 3, you were obviously the best choice. Mess with my council real quick. Just so I can have my way. Wait, can I actually just do this and not have any bearing? I hate that council so damn much. It just makes it so hard to do anything. So we're looking at our advisor for chancellor. Because I want this vote, because it's mine. There we go. That means I get my vote. It's mine. I get the power. Everyone hates her, I don't care. Cool. I get the people closest. Let's see. What else, fast?
No, wait. I was going to declare one of these chumps. Congregate right here. Go for it, dudes. Shit. Nope, we crushed them.
Them up, bring them up, bound them no high. Whoosh. I know everyone hates it, but I don't care. God, it's a stupid... no, it's a dumb thing. What place is this? Wells, man.
Sign somebody to the tribe.
Drop it!
And they're still weak.
Because I didn't use much of my levy. On hand of Galloway. To be frank, he is shrinking. I might actually go to war with Ireland and take Ireland. Not yet, though.
Thank you.
Then my advantage has been better to try and kill her. Go get him.
It's going along pretty nice.